It's G from Native Speakers Academy. And it's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. When her mother is yelling no, but her father has told her to go. And her friends are nowhere to be seen. As she walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view as she's hooked to the silver screen. The words of the songs of our youth we carry with us to the grave is the life on Mars. NASA, the North American Space Agency, which was founded with Nazi scientists for the from the German National Socialist Party after the Second World War. All the Germans went to work in NASA. That's how the Americans were able to build those giant rockets to put stations into space. That's kind of a story for another day. I mean, that was Operation Paperclip, that was organized by the Vatican to smuggle the Nazi scientists out. Oh, conspiracy. Google is NASA, you know that, right? They've got these big buildings next to each other. You know that they're the same thing. Google, the sticky stuff that catches you. The Twitter. Collecting all the data and all the info that they can. What do you think those satellites are for? They're not so that you can watch sports. They can already see through walls. NASA announced that they discovered water on Mars. Oh, what's the big deal? Ooh. They discovered water on Mars in 1976. That's the big deal. 1976. So for 40 years. They've been sitting on science that could have and should have changed the world that we live in. But no, we're not going to go to the stars if the people at the top have their way. Can't. That weird noise is actually my car cam, strangely enough. Why does it do that? It's not even a GPS connected. what's the big deal? Well, if there's water on Mars, then there's life on Mars. And if there's life on Mars, and there are, well, let's just say for argument's sake, 10 planets in our solar system, and there's life, clearly, on 20% of the surface of what we have in our solar system, there's millions of planets with millions of life forms everywhere. I mean, there must be statistically. And it's not including the frozen moons that are bigger than our planet that are circling around the other planets. They've got the elements of water on them as well. So, the universe is full of life. But it's better if the average person doesn't know about it, because they ought to know about things like they ought to have their trivial pursuits, the trivialities. Trivialities. The sport, and the beer, and the magazines, and harmless hobbies, and their DIY fantasy. Yep. You have to wonder what else they're not telling us, don't you? You have to wonder what else they're not telling us. Because there's more. There's always more. There has to be. What do you think? It's a god-awful small affair.